There at the gate. Gates rolling, 9th race Pacers lining up and moving in behind the starting gate. Favorite on the board at 9-5 is number 4, Cut a Rug. Next door is 7-2 for number 5, EL's Disco Johnny, and 4-1 right now for number 2, Dance Traveler. They're in behind the gate. Gate swings around the turn. They're just over 1/8 of a mile from the start. And they're all lined up in the backstretch for tonight's 9th race. And Running Aces kick off the Daily Double. There they go. And they're off and pacing. Dance Traveler is away sharply from the inside with Always Close right there. And driving up on the outside from third to second and coming on into the first turn is Cut a Rug to challenge. So the stablemates will battle for the lead headed to the opening quarter. Cut a Rug drives up to take over from Dance Traveler. Back to third is Always Close. Pacing away fourth is EL's Disco Johnny. And then we have Mickey's Magic Ride. Further back to Worthy Opponent and the early trailer is Ponda Hawk. They're at the opening quarter in 28-1. They're single file as they pass us for the first time. Cut a Rug and Slick Rick McGee on top of the field, leading the way by almost 2 lengths. Racing in second, Dance Traveler. In third position is Always Close. Then in fourth, it's EL's Disco Johnny. Wants to get out and get it going. And Longo says go on EL's Disco Johnny. First up on the outside from fourth. Flushing out that cover was Mickey's Magic Ride to the outside in fifth position now. As they round the turn, the trailers are Worthy Opponent and Ponda Hawk. They're halfway home in 57-4. Second quarter was a very moderate 29-3. Down the backstretch, Cut a Rug. Carter still has the lead. Here comes company up on the outside. EL's Disco Johnny is parked and pressing on, pressuring the leader from second. Right there in the pocket, Dance Traveler views the battle from third. On the outside in a good spotted position is Mickey's Magic Ride fourth. Then toward the inside, we have Always Close. Then it's a gap of 2. To the outside is Ponda Hawk, outside of Worthy Opponent. Three quarters in, 1:26. Plenty of pressure for Cut a Rug as on the outside, EL's Disco Johnny is right there on even terms. Toward the inside, Dance Traveler getting the best of the trip. On the outside is Mickey's Magic Ride. They turn for home. Cut a Rug trying to close it out on the outside. EL's Disco Johnny won't go away. Toward the inside, Dance Traveler. Final 16th of a mile, Cut a Rug, and EL's Disco Johnny right down to the wire. EL's Disco Johnny gets up to win it over Cut a Rug and Dance Traveler and Mickey's Magic Ride in 1:54-3. Number 5, EL's Disco Johnny was first. Finishing second, number 4, Cut a Rug. Third, number 2, Dance Traveler. Fourth, number 6, Mickey's Magic Ride. Top 4 numbers are 5, 4, 2, 6. playing Staying Alive. The Bee Gees, victory song, pointing driver, Jerry Longo. Long shot Longo in the winner's circle in race 9 tonight with number 5, EL's Disco Johnny. Scores in 154-3. It's his fourth win of the season. It's his 22nd career victory. Six-year-old son of Always a Virgin, owned, trained, and driven a victory by Jerry Longo. EL's Disco Johnny in race 9. It's official.